Squad, Busta Rhymes.
But I'm gonna introduce these two ladies. They'll probably break your heart, make you want to stick your fingers in your mouth and bite them off.
And a baller who will probably break your backboard. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Eve, supermodel Shakara, and the king of bling bling and back-to-back champion, Shaq Daddy.
What's going on? It's an honor to be bringing the Women's Award with these two beautiful, fine, sexy ladies.
Talent, weren't you the one who was MVP for last year's finals?
Yes, that would be me. So let's check out some other folks who made it big this year.
New Artist of the Year, Nelly. Ludacris. And I wanna make it so good, I don't wanna leave, but I gotta put your bank. Lil Bow Wow. Katrina. Do you wanna face rock to the face? I'm gonna make you cry. She's gonna make you hot, many girls to the club and clown. Going back to the old school, you will rap. Shine.
Goody, get your shirt.
And the new artist of this year is Nelly!
Nelly!
In the house. Yeah, dirty. Yo, I want to thank everybody, you know what I'm saying? My mom's Universal, no doubt. Gene Riggins, and if any of y'all know Gene, that's like your second mom up there at Universal. So, you know, much love to her, Jackie Reinhardt, Michael Horton, no doubt. My Lunatic fam, Wendy Washington, the coach, For Real Entertainment, you know what I'm saying? My man, Kuda Love, no doubt. You know what I'm saying? Ty Dash. My man Garnett, everybody over there, and who we forgot?
Let's go smoke that good.
All right, here we are. Peace.
Our next group has got more members than the Wayans Brothers' whole family. Let's hear a big whoop for Wu-Tang Clan.
The Wu-Tang Dynasty is built on lyrics. So we're here tonight to present the Lyricist of the Year.
Yeah. What up, son?
Check it.
Your man at.
Right.
We talk about lyrics. We talk about how you spit your lyrics, how you talk them, rap them. Let me game all that. Lyricist of the Year Award. Check it out.
Lyricist of the Year, Eminem.
Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up.
Jay-Z.
You mean not guilty?
No, you can't touch me. You wanna charge me when I'm not guilty?
Scarface.
Now you know too much. Big word out. You think that I'm insane? I'm partially deranged. You had your chance to make
me. Prodigy.
Keep it going.
Talib Kweli.
Hey,
Yeah. The winner of tonight's award for the Source Award is Scarface, you know what I'm saying? I start off with God first and foremost, man. Number two, I'd have to give it up to my family, man. My wife and my children who stood behind me for years and years. My mama who taught me that music was a feeling and not a fad. I love you for that, mama. I don't know where the camera's at, so I can't find you. I ain't gonna make this long, I'm gonna make it short and sweet. To the man that inspired me, I love you, Trick. I heard you, I just can't see you, boy.
Trick Daddy, what's up, baby?
To the person that inspired me most, the most influential person in my life and my career standing right behind me, Jay. And I'd also like to give big love to my new extended family, Def Jam. I love y'all too, so y'all give it up for yourself. Russell, I see you. LL, boy, you know I love you, boy. We see you, Kev. Already. To my grandmother, I love you, Rosemary. I know you're looking at me, boy. Dude, this is bigger than I could ever imagine, man. This is stupid. Put me in my heart. Tell me what you say. Do you think I'm crazy?
Yeah. Check it out, right, y'all? Today is Lil C's birthday, and unfortunately, he couldn't be here. So I need y'all to do me one little favor. On the count of three, I want y'all to sing happy birthday to C. One, two, three. Happy birthday. I'm here tonight to present the award for Single of the Year. And the nominees for Single of the Year are...
Single of the Year, Put It On Me, Ja Rule featuring Lil Mo and Vita.
I know you're tired of being lonely, so baby girl, put it on me.
Shake It Fast, Mystical.
Shake it fast, show me what you're working with. Shake it fast, who watches this? Shake it fast, show me what you're
working with. Stan, Eminem.
Dear Stan, I meant to write you sooner, but I've just been busy. Said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she?
Ms. Jackson, Outkast. Country Grammar, Nelly. Southern Hospitality, Ludacris.
And the winner is... Put It On Me.
Yeah, we here now, baby. The Murder, Inc. has arrived. Yo, I want to thank, first of all, I want to thank God. I want to thank my dog, Irv Gotti. I want to thank my mom, my whole family, my wife, my kids, Brittany and Ja, Lil Rule. Yo, the Source, y'all know how we do it. It's black love and it's murder.
first thing I'm saying right here is the next stop we're going to get on this stank on the express, I think we're going to make a stop to the Source Island, right?
Right. You know, we got the fresh D-Boy connection. We got Ludacris and Trick Daddy performing out here. You know what I'm talking about, serving it up like that, if y'all know what we're talking about.
Eminem, director Philip Atwell and Dr. Dre. Snoop Dogg, Snoop Dogg, director Chris Robinson. Ooh, La Soul featuring Redman. Director, Jeff Richter.
Yo, you got like a flick by that ivory click and win.
How Many Licks? Lil' Kim featuring Cisco. Director, Francis Lawrence.
How many licks does it take till you get to the center of the hall?
And the 2001 Source Award goes to...
Who that?
That would be Stan, Eminem.
Eminem, yo, Eminem! Unfortunately, my man Eminem ain't here because he's out there on Source Island getting ready to do his performance. So on behalf of the D and all my people out there in Detroit, D12 and the whole 9, JLB, I'm going to accept this for my man Eminem and D12. All right, Source Award.
Yeah, we're going to bring some people out.
I remember growing up in a project. I seen my friends get killed. You know, I seen family members get killed. But I knew one thing that, you know what? If I live to see tomorrow, I'm going to make that change.
Master P was raised in uptown New Orleans in the Calio Projects, a crime-infested housing unit where there were few escape routes, except maybe sports or doing something illegal.
You know, Master P basically came from nowhere. I mean, literally. I mean, he grew up poor and built from scratch an empire worth hundreds of millions of dollars.
But before those millions, there was much struggle. P had to find a way out for himself and his family. He did that by developing his natural talents as a basketball player and as an artist. He realized his first dream playing college ball and then later dabbling in the NBA.
You know, I mean, I had to work hard to be able to come from the hip-hop business and last that long in the NBA. That know that people knew that, you know what, P is in shape.
He began his journey in hip-hop selling vinyl out of the trunk of his car, and in no time he took it to the next level. Behaving like an entrepreneur instead of an employee, he used a family inheritance to open No Limit Record Store in Richmond, California.
Well, like, he's a real entrepreneur. He's not just, I'm talented. It's like, I'm the entrepreneur. I'm the person who takes the ideas from hip-hop and spreads them and builds it.
Before long, the record store gave way to the record company, and P began making music about the way he grew up. The Ghetto's Trying to Kill Me was followed by a string of hits, including Ice Cream Man. He did all this with no support from commercial radio or MTV. Unstoppable, he set his sights next on film and television. His breakthrough film, 1997's I'm Bout It, a hilarious autobiographical sketch, became a smash hit and led to a string of successful box office moneymakers, including I Got the Hookup. P didn't stop with movies. He branched out into sports management, clothing lines, phone cards, pagers, and Fortune magazine named him one of the most powerful and wealthiest entertainers in the world.
He's extremely obsessed with the business, and that's why No Limit is more than just a record label.
He is a big picture guy. I mean, he has a vision for something. He makes it happen. You know, I mean, he envisioned taking this company national, and he did. He envisioned setting up a line of clothing, and he did. He has kind of taken everyone with him and brought them where no one really ever envisioned a kid from the Calio Projects would go.
In addition to providing all those jobs, P also provides affordable low-income housing for residents of his community and gives his time, not just his money, to many charities.
Whatever I can do to help the kids or anybody in need that's a part of my environment, I mean, I think that's more important than money, that's more important than anything.
Clearly, Master P has done it all, but he's probably most proud of his own son, up-and-coming rap star, Lil Romeo.
My father probably instilled in me to be a multi-platinum artist. It's the biggest project they ever had. We used to having a lot of fun while we doing it. But in the meanwhile, I want to be an NBA player, one of the best.
Master P, a soldier, a family man, and a role model for the hip-hop nation.
This year's Image Award goes to Master P.
Yo, I just want to thank everybody in hip-hop because I couldn't did this alone. And y'all know we came a long way. This the new No Limit family. And we've been through the struggle. We've been on top. We want to thank, first of all, I got to thank the man up above because without him, Yes. Could none of this happen. Yes. Also, you know, I mean, I grew up in the projects and I never could imagine that one day I'd be sitting up here being an inspiration, knowing that, you know what, if P could do it, we all could do it. And I think that's what everybody in the room is for, because, you know, I got to look up. I'm going to be a couple of people I want to mention that I looked up to. You know what I'm saying? I definitely got to take my hat off to Rap-A-Lot Records, Lil J. You know what I'm saying? For real. I'm going to tell y'all, without Lil J, I probably wouldn't be where I'm at. I'd probably be still in the hood hustling, trying to make it, trying to survive. And I'm going to tell y'all, definitely I got to take my hat off to Cash Money for, you know, definitely for representing, you know what I'm saying? For real. For real. For real. For real. Cali, yo, Magnolia, on the top.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Check this out.
These dudes right here were spelling out a whole new country grammar. Peep it out.
Check this out. For real, though. Y'all give it up for Nelly and the St. Lunatics performing Midwest Swing.
Our next three presenters are the most unlikely combination since me and Busta over here.
What it is?
You know?
Yeah. Overall, holla for Ja Rule.
Yes.
No Limits, Lil Romeo. And Miss Super Duper Fly, my family member from Violator,
yeah.
Missy Elliott.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
First, I'd just like to thank all the fans out there for supporting Lil Romeo. The album just dropped on his way to 2x Platinum.
Okay.
Second.
Oh, show.
I'd just like to thank the Source for having us three out here today. That's a pleasure. So thank y'all.
That's love. See that? The youth know how to do it better than us. Anyway, we are here tonight to present the Covenant Award for Producer of the Year.
Producer of the Year. The Neptunes.
Oh, baby, you want me? Oh, baby, you want me? Well, you could get this rap pants here for free.
Dr. Dre. Rockwilder. Timbaland.
People sing around, now people gather around, now people jump around. Get your freak on, get your freak on.
Manny Fresh.
One man don't give a fuck. And face it.
And the winner is the Neptunes!
Sorry we couldn't make it out to accept this award. We're in the studio, mastering our album, NERD.
Just want to say thanks to all the supporters out there that listen to what the Neptunes do. We appreciate it.
Source Magazine.
Dave Mays. Thanks to our management, Rock Soul, Rob Walker. Want to say thanks to all the kids around the world.
And all the artists that helped make this happen.
Everybody, thank you.
The rapper we're honoring tonight with the Lifetime Achievement Award came to me as a young teenager. Over the years, I've watched him take the transition from gifted performer to outright phenomena.
2 decades later, he's even bigger and deafer. And like his mama said, he's still gonna knock you out.
LL Cool J. Ladies love Cool James is truly a hip-hop trailblazer. Born James Todd Smith and raised in Queens, New York, he was still in his teens when he became the premier artist on Russell Simmons' fledgling Def Jam Records.
Rick Rubin introduced him to me, and we started to work on him as the first artist. Rick produced the record. That record became the first release on Def Jam Records.
His 1985 debut album, Radio, featuring the hit track I Need a Beat, established LL Cool J as a musical force in the hip-hop culture.
And I Need a Beat came in, and it was this young LL Cool J from Farmers Boulevard, and it was flavor, and he was going so hard with such long words, you knew he read the encyclopedia or something. Right. I read the dictionary growing up, that's true. Vocabulary has just always been something that's been a part of my life.
More hits followed, making LL a superstar and putting Def Jam on the map. Then came the awards, including a Grammy in 91 for his critically acclaimed LP, Mama Said Knock You Out. LL's hunger to break new ground led him to the big screen. A brief appearance in the hip-hop classic Crush Groove in 85 whetted his appetite for bigger and better roles in movies like Deep Blue Sea, In Too Deep, Halloween H2O, Any Given Sunday, and Kingdom Come.
I think Todd going to film and television is obvious. The transition from rapper to Hollywood is a lot easier because the rapper's already acted. You know, he's already touching people in a kind of a heartfelt way.
But he received the most exposure as an actor from his 3-year run on UPN's popular sitcom, In the House.
Quincy Jones had this idea of us being in a show together. LL said, David, what do you think? Are you going to do it? I said, well, you know what? You won't fail with me standing next to you. Working with L, I got to know his wife, Simone, and their family.
Family, I think, is real important. A wife, some kids, love, fun.
In 1997, St. Martin's Press published LL's eye-opening autobiography, I Make My Own Rules. The author, rapper, and actor added Pitchman to his list of credits for companies like Fubu.
Fubu runs the fashion world for real.
But it's his reputation as a class act that his friends admire most.
He's always been a real person, and I'm always trying to give back to some friends or give back to the neighborhood, give back to community. He is all the things that we hope, you know, our leadership will be, or, you know, our role models will be. Todd has got that integrity thing. That, you know, that's kind of what artists have to be, is honest. So that's what makes him hot for so long.
As a very young man, he dreamed about being a rapper. Since then, he's done it all and stood the test of time. And he's still a dreamer.
When you go after your dreams, you live a fulfilling life. You know what I'm saying? That's the beauty of life, going after your dreams.
Ladies and gentlemen, this year's Lifetime Achievement Award winner, the mighty LL Cool J.
I just want to say, first of all, that each and every rap artist, R&B artist, athlete, every single person in here with a dream is the greatest of all time, if you believe it. Every single one of you, every guy I see in the hallway, everyone that I ever saw backstage, everybody that ever said what's up to me or never said what's up to me. If you believe in yourself and if you believe in your heart, then you could achieve your dreams. Then you are truly great, and you are truly blessed. God keeps us moving forward. Keep the negative energy away and out of our lives. When you see me, you see love. When you see me, you see respect. I give it, so I get it. Thank you. I love you. Peace.
Service announcement brought to you in part by...
When the gun blows and the shots fall and the smoke clears, we'll be right here screaming murder. No, it's murder, murder. We'll be right here. When the gun blows and the shots fall and the smoke clears, we'll be right here screaming murder. No, it's murder, murder. We'll be right here, 'cause it's... Giving it up.
Who are you?
Everybody that be living it up.
And in the house tonight, Shaggy and Lee Sneal. They're fabulous.
What's up, E? The album coming out September 11th.
Okay.
I'm trying to get into some acting, man.
Help me
out.
Really? Yeah. You trying to do a little acting? Trying to do a little TV, a little acting, a little something? No?
I'm talking about lying to women.
Oh.
Hey, just say it wasn't you, man.
Oh, okay, okay. That's good, that's good.
All right. Anyway, the nominees for Artist of the Year group are...
Artist of the Year group. Outcast. M.O.P. Wu-Tang Clan. Three-Six Mafia. Cash Money Millionaires.
And the 2001 Source Artist of the Year group goes to...
It's Outkast!
Outkast, baby!
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson. Private school, daycare, medical bills, I pay that. I love your mom and everything. Yeah, I ain't the only one to lay down. You want to rip you up, start touching you.
Right. Yep. First of all, we want to thank, you know what I'm saying, the man up above, because without him, you know what I'm saying, there would be no us. Group of the year, you know what I'm saying, we appreciate all that, man. You know what I'm saying, just thanks for all the love. You know what I'm saying, we want to let y'all know, we make our music for the people, man, not for no, you know what I'm saying, no silliness. You know what I'm talking about? What's up, bro?
I want to say thanks to God, my parents, my mom, my dad. You know what I'm saying? Stay down. We love y'all. Peace, good whiskey.
Hey, welcome back, y'all. We back from Sauce Island on off the coast right now. We getting live out here. Yo, Mel, tell them about the movie that we got coming out.
It's be in your theaters December 26th. Make sure y'all check for that. Keith, why don't you tell them about that album?
Yeah, check out for the Keith Murray album in January.
Yeah.
Coming live and direct. Right now, we got my man Jada Kiss coming up next. He's going to do two joints off his new album. We going to make it and knock yourself out. Peace and love.
She was a model for a year and a half. And she took her friends out and her hair dropped down north. I knew a man, he was just up north. The woman got left up north, but he was a chef up north. Anyway, I'm K-I-double. All I do is get dough, spit flows, try to stay out of trouble. You ready? We can move. Just lose your man or hit the dance floor. I'll show you how to
do
it. Or I might let you play in the garden. Or sit up in that white thing and listen to the greatest of all. The state got six locations. Take so long to get to the front ones. I miss probation. I hate to brag. I know your man really wouldn't like the parade. Better, but he hates the mag.
Come on.
And you're here going blank check. Rock yourself out.
Yeah.
But in the meantime, girl,
knock yourself out.
Come on. You modeling, mom?
Knock yourself out.
Wanna let your head down?
Knock yourself out.
Are you ready to move?
Knock yourself out.
Would you wanna sit in the cool?
Come on, knock yourself out.
You wanna keep on dancing?
Knock yourself out.
You wanna run in my mansion?
Put your hands up.
Sit in VIP?
Come on, knock yourself out.
Would you just wanna be seen?
Come on, knock yourself out.
Now you No, I'm waiting to leave. Keep dancing because I like how that ass shake in the breeze. I'm like Big with the murder mommies up in Belize. But I still hit a chicken head like Lil C. I don't care if they model that they all gon' chill. First, the cook face on a Foreman grill. And you might win some, but you just lost one. Kiss this educator like Lauryn Hill. Oh, you modeling, ma?
Come on, knock yourself out.
Wanna let your head down?
Knock yourself out.
Are you ready to move?
Come on, knock yourself out.
You wanna sit in the cool?
Yeah, knock yourself out.
You wanna keep on dancing?
Knock yourself out.
You wanna run in my mansion?
Knock yourself out.
Sit in VIP?
Come on, knock yourself out.
You just wanna be seen?
What? Knock yourself out. Yeah. What? 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 We gonna thug it out. Come on. Yeah, come on.
Cause when my coat come in, they gotta use the scale that they weigh the whales with.
Officers on the G, yeah.
I forgot he made the prototype.
Yeah.
Hope you get the picture, but you just can't photo life.
Determine niggas make it. Kick it down the door and we burning niggas naked.
Right. The house costs a million.
What?
Sitting on the beach,
yeah.
And the only thing I know is the furnace I'ma take it.
My bathtub lift up, my walls do a 360. We got the, that the government got. Talking money, then you robbing a spot.
Oh,
oh,
oh. Yeah, when you on the Cayman Islands,
yeah.
On the yacht with a favorite album,
a bad hoe
when I play the salmon,
smoking and drinking. Tell me if you thinking that our fate is valid.
Oh,
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 oh.
Nobody on the Faculty Square.
What?
And if you face a capital punch, pass me up, and I'ma give you time to run by.
We gon' make it.
What?
We gon' make it.
What?
We gon' make it.
Yeah.
We gon' make it.
What?
We gon' make it.
What?
We gon' make it.
What?
We gon' make it.
Yeah.
We gon' make it.
Yeah.
We gon' make it.
This the game goodbye.
Rough Riders.
It be kissing.
You think that was out? We got more with M.O.P.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Oh, 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 oh,
yeah, 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 yeah.
Hey, hey,
I keep my rugged dress code. Always in the stress mode.
So that's the thing to your train.
So you think I don't know that? Nigga, whole line. Nigga, whole line. Nigga, whole line. From the street, cousin, you know the drill. I'm 909,000 short of my bill.
Smaller.
Don't come in the run of the cut for your goods and they all shit.
Yeah. Straight like that.
Yeah. Check it out. Hey, yo, the Source's Unsigned Hype column was created to bring exposure to innovative rappers who are household names so that they could be heard. You heard?
Ranks that include Incredible Mobb Deep.
M-O-B-B.
M-O.
The B-I-G, kid.
And a white kid named Marshall that you all know by now.
So, yo, check it out, ladies and gentlemen. Direct from the Source Island stage, D12 and Unsigned Hype album, Eminem.
Y'all hear me? Put your hands in the air, y'all. Put your hands in the air. Look, bounce with us, bounce, look.
I've been so many places, I've seen so many faces, but nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple hills. I climbed the highest mountains, once or twice, but who's counting? But nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple hills.
Cool, calm, it's like my mom with a couple of lawsuits inside a palm. It's a mischief with a trick up his sleeve. You roll up on you like Christopher Reeve.
My man's got the hot blast-off single with Lil' Kim putting it down.
Oh, wait a minute. Don't forget about my girl. She's Trick Daddy's bad girl.
Yeah, and he is the super featherweight champion.
Please welcome Ray J, Trina,
and Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah, to the stage.
Putting it down. Bring your energy out here.
We are here right now to present the best album of the year, so let's get to the nominees. Oh boy.
Album of the year. The Marshall Mathers LP, Eminem.
He likes you tonight. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I.
The Dynasty, Rock La Familia 2000, Jay-Z. Young Hova in the house. Country Grammar, Nelly. Last meal, Snoop Dogg.
The ice on my watch slapped me across the face around 2 o'clock. But the party don't stop till we blow up.
Stankonia, Outkast. Warriors, M.O.P.
And the winner is Country Grammar, Nelly.
Oh, you know what I'm saying? I want to thank the source. You know, my man Dave. Yo, I need this right here in the arsenal, Pepper. I appreciate it. Peace. We are. For sure.